not
Okay, there we go.
Okay, so usually when it's fully closed, it'd be 12.2 millimeters. The back screen would be off, and the front screen, we can just operate a normal Android device. We can run maps on a single screen like this. We can open it up, the screen comes on, and the maps are here. And it behaves just as a single screen would. I'm going to the browser as well, and the browser can have a single screen. Or we can choose to split it. We have a screen here. And any link we press will open over here.
Подобные эксперименты уже делала как компания NEC. Мы как-то видели
на одной из выставок даже take notes using keyboard or cutting and pasting text from here.
Делала еще компания Sony в своем планшете Tablet P.
Or we can view our media, photographs or video.
Давайте посмотрим, как это реализовали разработчики из NEC.
Continue browsing, or we can come out of the browser and access other features. So if we come out of that, I can show you the media browser. So this is standard Android media browser here. And this is NEC specific version, so we can have the thumbnails here and the images here.
Or
we can choose to take this and upload it to Facebook or anywhere else you wish to. So put it into Facebook, Facebook here, post something using the full screen keyboard at the bottom. Email also, we can have email where we have the email list here, read the emails. We can have it full screen like this. View the list, or if you choose, we can have email and full screen keyboard on the bottom again. For Play Store applications, just regular Play Store applications, no modifications needed. So you can have Facebook just downloaded, and we can run it across both screens. Or if the screen's still closed, we can just run it as a normal Android device.
Okay.
Okay.